Hi, I'm Darren. Today I'll be showing you how we skin a lemon sole. Holding the fish with the head pointing towards you, score around the head with your knife, creating a small flap. With your left hand, hold the skin and use your right thumb to separate the skin from the flesh. Work head to tail, releasing the skin from the body. Once over the middle, free from the other side, pull the skin gently to the tail. Turn the fish over and repeat exactly the same process. I'm using a filleting glove, which will give me purchase on the skin, but you can use a clean cloth. And there you have a skinned lemon sole.